Let's see. We'll pick up our cars and put them away. There we go. I don't know if this is something we actually need to do or if we've backed up in the game, but yeah, we'll do it. Why not? And yes, I know it's Friday the 13th, and I'm not playing Friday the 13th, but such is life. Put away the car. It seems like such an innocent game from this part. Yeah. Come back. Car. Car, I would like to pick you up, please. Thank you. Apparently I have not learned telekinesis yet, so I think we backed up a little. Do we have our journal? Okay. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now, but we'll just, you know, sprint through the house. Guest room, stairs, there we go. Okay, so what are we doing here? Okay, we got the guy with the piano. So what does our journal say? Okay. Let's try this again. Clean my room, move meat boxes. No. Okay, we got. Okay, so I want to go there, I guess. Now let's see. Am I in the right place? No. I have all the sense of direction of a banana. Oh, I remember. I was moving the meat boxes and now I wanna creep out the dude over here by moving something with my abilities. That's not what I wanted to do. How do I don't remember how to switch powers. Right. Hey, look, it's a floating flashlight. Why did I turn this on? There we go. Okay. Okay, so let's see about. Did we not move the boxes yet?
Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't be here.
I shouldn't be here, huh? Oh, notebook. Jed, okay. I should try to find a way to mess with him. This curtain must be here for a reason. He's not spotting me right now. So how do I change my... No. No. Let's see. I gotta look at the controls here. Edit controls. D-pad up, okay. No. D-pad up. What can I move? Okay. There is something I'm not doing right here. I was spotted? Okay.
One eternity later.
Okay. I did the wrong thing. Except we have to do this where he can't see us. This is gonna be tricky. Maybe. Oh, what? Maybe not. I never thought it looked of looking at the light bulb. Oh, he can see me. But if I'm farther back, he still can see me. Okay. Well, this is gonna be a challenge. Now I know what to do, but not how. Oh wait, if I'm back here. Ah. Okay, so, Jet. I think the janitor was changing lamps earlier. Okay, well, now I want to go where, precisely? It doesn't tell me where I need to go. No, that doesn't help. Where's the janitor? I thought I killed him. Or is that the handyman? I have no clue. Maybe upstairs? Wait, I need to get back to... There we go. What about upstairs? So many. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. I glanced down for 3 seconds and ended up walking into a wall. Whoop, hello, door.
Hey, Lucius, go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
Nope, wrong button. Wrong button again. No. Okay, can we do this? Okay, this might get a little gory. Enjoy. Truly a charming game. Oh, yep, that's a great place to be kneeling, buddy. Oh, wow, sucks to be you. That looks uncomfortable. Well, that's our fourth murder. Hello, Brandon. Yes, we are a demonic child.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner. And I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry.
Well, yeah,
I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
A little help from Satan.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up.
Brandon, the kid caused
it. It was a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts.
This
I still
kid
had
is
no
not
clear
gonna have
suspects,
nightmares,
no
Brandon,
motives,
I
no way to
you.
Even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing.
What do you think, Jake? Is the kid gonna have nightmares?
I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different.
We're gonna have no staff left in this house.